Doctors
have to look at this situation.
See, on the basis of the specific information, the squadron and search operation was launched in the urban area of the Sopur that falls under the jurisdiction of the Sopur police. And when the search parties were searching the target house and the nearby houses, and the moment when they were evacuating the civilians from the nearby houses, the militants who are hiding inside the houses, they have started indiscriminate firing on the security forces, which led to the encounter. It started in the intervening night of 11th and the 12th, and this encounter lasted for almost whole of the day. And after the conclusion of the encounter, three militants have been neutralized, and out of three militants, the identity of the two militants have been ascertained. They are foreign terrorists. Their code is Usman Bhai, and the second one is Saifullah. And so far as the involvement of these militants are concerned, is Usman Bhai. He was involved in the recent attack in the model town in the Sopur, in which one CRPF personnel attained martyrdom and another civilian got killed. And so far as their involvement in the other incidents are concerned, we are ascertaining. So far as the identity of the third militant is concerned, it is yet to be ascertained. And they are belong to a Lashkar-e-Toyba outfit.
सर ये कब से एक्टिव थे यहाँ पे सर?
ये तकरीबन जो था 2 साल से ही एक्टिव थे यहाँ पर.
Is there any update as far as the killing of the BJP leaders is concerned? Any breakthrough further?
See, as far as the details are concerned, that details had already been shared with you by our Vardipi IGP Kashmir. We are investigating from each and every angles, and hopefully we'll be able to crack this case as soon as possible.
What Sir, about the footfall of foreign terrorists in North Kashmir?
As per the reports, we have around about 35 to 40 terrorists are operating in the North Kashmir Valley. See, this is depends upon their strategy, because we had seen that in the past they are adopting these kind of strategies. In the past we had some incidents where they are doing such kind of attacks on the CRPF personnel as well as on the civilians. So same kind of a strategy they are adopting, but we are ready for each and every kind of a challenge.
Sir,
we cannot rule out the possibility. जैसा इनसे जो material, जो सामान, जो ammunition से मिला है, और जो हमारी input थी, उससे हमें लगता था कि they are going to do something big. So major threat has been thwarted. We are also doing our job. अगर कुछ ऐसी भी further जो है, उसके लिए हम लगे हैं. हमारी energy इसमें जो है
main. Foreign terrorists in North Kashmir. How many of them are recent ones who recently joined or who recently infiltrated this year in the 6 months?
See, report, they are fluctuating reports. We cannot say there's a confirmed report, but in the month of October, there were reports that some terrorists they have infiltrated from the Bandipora side, some have infiltrated from the Kupwara side. So these reports, roundabout, we can say that 7 terrorists they have infiltrated via this Bandipur sector as well as from the KSA.
Thank you. Whenever there been any infiltration attempts, the Indian Army is prepared on the LC. As you would have noted, there was one infiltration attempt in the month of April in the Karen sector, which was successfully foiled. And now 2 days back, there was another infiltration attempt in the Nogam sector. What reports that we have, there are about 250 to 300 terrorists which are prepared in the launch pads opposite, who are wanting to infiltrate. We can assure you that the Indian Army is well prepared to take on any infiltration attempts. We have been able to foil whatever attempts have been made, and we will continue doing so that in the near future as well.
How many local?
And I just want to further add, in this year there are around about 28 ceasefire violation took place in whole of the North Kashmir range, and there has been desperate attempt from the across. They are trying to push as much as of the infiltrators towards the Indian sides under the garb of this infiltration, but army is already on the high alert.
Sir, how many local militants are active? Local militants?
There are about 17 to 16 militants are local in the whole of the North Kashmir.
Sir, आपको लगता है कि अब नहीं हो पाएगा?
देखिए क्या कहते हैं, वो ग्राफ कम हुआ है. अगर हम देखें इस साल की जो फिगर्स है, 11 जो है जिन्होंने ज्वाइन किया था, जिसमें से हमने जो है 4 जो है उसमें अरेस्ट हुए. अगर हम सोपुर की बात करें तो 4 लोगों ने ज्वाइन किया था, जिसमें से जो है 3 जो है वो न्यूट्रलाइज हो गए. एक उसमें जो था अभी रिसेंटली जो बम्बई में जो ऑपरेशन हुआ था, उसमें जो 2 मिलिटेंट्स मारे गए थे, वो भी जो इसमें लोकल थे. तो जो ग्राउंड इनपुट्स और तो लगता है उसमें लगता है कि आवाम की तरफ से हमें जो है वो काफ़ी सपोर्ट है और वो भी जो है इस चीज़ के खिलाफ है। आपको पता है कि कहते हैं जब से पोस्ट एब्रोगेशन जो हुआ है, जब आर्टिकल 370 जो हुआ है, उसके बाद अटैम्प्ट रही हैं हमेशा क्रॉस से कि ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा जो है वो रिक्रूटमेंट की जाए, ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा एक नरेटिव यहाँ पर जनरेट किया जाए। पर टोटलिटी में हमने देखा, अगर हम देखें लास्ट ईयर का, कि जब ये एब्रोगेशन हुआ था उसके बाद भी यहाँ पर जो हैं कुछ मिलिटेंट्स जो हैं जिन्होंने यहाँ पर कुछ फ्रूट मंडी के मर्चेंट्स थे उन पर अटैक किया, सिविलियंस को टारगेट करने की कोशिश की, जो आउटसाइड यहाँ पर जो काम करते थे उनको टारगेट करने की कोशिश की। बट डिस्पाइट ऑफ दैट फैक्ट के कहते हैं लोगों ने जो है इसको अपोज़ किया और उसके बावजूद भी जो है यहाँ पर जो एक्सपेक्टेशन थी कि यहाँ पर मिलिटेंसी जो है और बढ़ेगी या और रिक्रूटमेंट होगी, ऐसा नहीं हुआ। तो ये आजकल हम कोशिश करते हैं कि ऐसी चीज़ हो और ज़्यादा रिक्रूटमेंट बढ़े, लेकिन जो है यहाँ के लोगों का जो एक रुझान है, जो आवाम की जो यहाँ पर हमें सपोर्ट है और जो हमारी सिनर्जी है, हमारी कोशिश यही रहती है कि हम ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा जो है अवॉइड करें कि वो मिलिटेंसी की तरफ ना जाएं। अभी भी हम बांडीपुरा में देखें अगर, तो दो तीन दिन पहले जो है एक टेररिस्ट जो हमने अरेस्ट किया है, वो भी दो दिन पहले जो था एक्टिव हुआ था, उसके बाद उसको अरेस्ट किया। बारामूला में जो है ऐसे दो केसेस हुए थे जिसमें जो यूथ है जिन्होंने करने की कोशिश की, बट फर्दर हमने उनको बुला के उनको काउंसिल किया और उसके बाद जो है उनको जो है उनके पेरेंट्स के हवाले किया। इसी तरह कुपवाड़ा में भी ऐसा हुआ था। तो फर्दर हमारी कोशिश यही रहती है, जो हमारी सिक्योरिटी फोर्सेज हैं उनकी सिनर्जी जो हमारी आपस में जो है हमारी यही कोशिश रहती है कि कोई भी जो है नौजवान जो है इस तरफ ना जाए।
सर
बहुत डिस्पॉन्ट हुआ।
इनफैक्ट अगर हम देखते हैं तो 5 अगस्त के बाद जैसे डीआईजी साहब ने बताया, देयर हैव बीन अटेम्प्ट्स टू यू नो ब्रेक दी वायलेंट, मेक नॉर्थ कश्मीर मोर वायलेंट एंड स्प्रेड टेरर इन इट, बट द अटेम्प्ट्स आर फेल्ड। नाउ दैट द कैंपेनिंग सीजन इज कमिंग टू एन एंड इन द नेक्स्ट 3-4 मंथ्स, दीज वी फील दैट दीज एफर्ट्स हैव इंटेंसिफाइड इन द लास्ट 15 डेज और सो। वी हैड दिस टेररिस्ट इनिशिएटेड इंसिडेंट ऑन CRPF बॉय वॉज किल्ड ऑन इन अ बिजी इंटरसेक्शन ऑफ सोपोर टाउन and which also led to the killing of one civilian, and then we had this attempt on the LC 2 days back. So there are attempts by Pakistan which is desperate to break the peace in North Kashmir, which has not supported any endeavors by Pakistan ever since the momentous decision of 5th of August. We are prepared, Awam is with us, and our indigencies, and then the synergy, as DIG Saab has just said, we are fully prepared to take on you know focused int based operations and without any collateral damage. That is the effort, and we can assure you that we are fully prepared to gear up, geared up to take on any such attempts on the LC as well as in the internet.
So can we see down in North Kashmir as far as the civilian support is concerned for the terror acts?
See, if we go back to the time post 5th of August, there was a time when the terrorists initiated violence on the civilians. They had to do a grenade attack in Sopor to force the terrorists, force the people to close down. They were burning cars. Now I think that says it all, that the people wanted to do something else and the terrorists were forcing them to do something else. I think that adequately answers your question.
क्या बना के बकवास क्या बोल बोल क्रीम क्या बना के आ जी आ जी।